You know, I really enjoy interviewing applicants for this management training course. Go in.
Ah, come and sit down. Oh,
thank you. Would you mind just standing up again for one moment? Take a seat.
Sorry?
Take a seat. Yes.
Ah.
Good morning.
Morning.
Good morning.
Morning.
Tell me, why do you say good morning when you know perfectly well that it's afternoon?
Well, you said good morning.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Oh, dear. Good evening.
Goodbye.
No. Aren't you going to ask me why I rang the bell?
Why did you ring the bell?
Why do you think I rang the bell? Five, four, three, two, one, zero.
Well, I'm too late.
Good night. Ding, 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 ding. Good night. Ding, 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 ding.
This is the interview for the management training course, is it?
Yes, yes it is.
Oh.
Good night. Ding, 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 ding.
Oh dear, I don't think I'm doing very well.
Why do you say that?
Well, I don't know.
Do you say it because you didn't know?
Well, I don't know.
Five, four, three, two, one, zero. Right.
I'm sorry, I'm confused.
Well, why do you think I did that then?
Well, I don't know.
Aren't you curious?
Well, yes.
Well, why didn't you ask me?
Well,
Name?
What?
Your name, please, your name.
David.
David.
Mm. Shaw? Oh, yes.
David Shaw.
No, Thomas.
Thomas Shaw.
No, David Thomas.
Good night.
Oh, dear, we're back to that again.
Good night.
I don't know what to do when you do that.
Well, do something. Good night. Ding, 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 ding. Five, four, three, two, one. Good.
Good?
Very good. Do it again. Very good indeed. Quite outstanding. Right, ready now. Right, once more. Good night. Ding, 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 ding.
What's going on? What's going on?
You got very good marks.
Well, I don't care. I want to know what's going on. I think you're deliberately trying to humiliate people. Well, I'm going straight out of here, and I'm going to tell the police exactly what you do to people, and I'm going to make bloody sure that you never do this again. There! What do you think of that? What do you think of that?
Very good, Max.
Well, do I get the job?
Well, I'm afraid not. I'm afraid all the vacancies were filled several weeks ago.